Disclaimer. This video was originally going to be updated after Legomaniac 101 found out that Terry Jones has passed away, but due to school, writer's block, and Legomaniac 101's fucking laziness, it didn't happen, so I tried to do it in 2020, but the same shit happened: school, writer's block, Legomaniac 101's fucking laziness, and to top it all off, COVID, minus 19. So now finally in 2021, Legomaniac 101 stopped being lazy and decided to work on the script. This video contains strong language, sexual themes, stereotypes of the racist rainbow, and is made for comedic purposes and not meant to be taken seriously at all, so if this video upsets you, I suggest you get a fucking sense of humor and stop being a whiny ass bitch, or just leave the goddamn video. Don't be one of those asshole SJW faggots and get triggered by harmless speakonia ghost of video. Now without further ado, let's start the show.
Hello, my name is Shere, and today I'm gonna go to Monty Python's Flying Circus. When I get to Monty Python's Flying Circus, there will be a very long, long, painful, agonizing, long, boring, long, 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 long ass fucking line with every color of the racist rainbow. The line will consist of Mexicans, Americans, alcoholics who think that beer is the only thing keeping them alive, the dicks from the Westboro Baptist Church who think that homosexuals should burn in hell, Mexicans, dykes, Mexicans, SJWs and Eminazis who think that white men, normies, and people with logic are horrible and need to be put in the gas chamber, Mexicans, Antifa members, Mafia members, Yakuza members, Al Qaeda members, Mexicans, Mexicans, pimps, creepypasta fangirls, Twilight fangirls, and let's not forget those tecca-munching, border-hopping, sombrero-wearing Mexicans. After waiting in line for what feels like how long it will take for Jeremy Irons to reprise his role as Scar, or should I say, how long it would take for Disney to stop making their live-action remakes and remove them from Disney Plus, even though it has actually been a quarter of a fraction of a minute of a second of a nanosecond of a millisecond, I will get super fucking pissed off and rape everybody in the ass like, ha 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 ha, move out of the way, you fatherfuckers. Ha 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 ha, using your God hates facts sign, your Edward Cullen posters, your Jeff the Killer body pillows, your sombreros, your Tommy guns, your katanas, and everything else as dildos. Or smacking all of the women in the line with my 500 light year long cock like smack 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 smack. Here comes my cum ser bag, that was swell. Once I'm done raping the long line, I will walk to the building, but the building is guarded by two surviving mafia members. I will get pissed off and yell, what the fuck? How did you survive my 500 light year long cock being inside your asses? And then, they will answer my question in their Italian language, which will sound like, J-Y-J-Y-L-C-S-G-H-J-S-G-H-S-D-F-U-T-H-G-F-D-S-J-L-V-H-F-D-H-K-V-B-F-D-H-K-C-D-K-G-F-H-L-D-S-F-J-H-H-A-J-Z-X-Z-Z-D-K-J-S-H-F-D-S-J-F-H-K-D-J-G-6-Fucker-V-Bracket-6-9-2-9-8. :\text{Colon/right square bracket-8-5-1-0 and since they called me a sick fuck, I will rape them like, ha 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 ha, English fatherfucker, do you speak it? Ha 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 ha, butchering Samuel L. Jackson's line from Pulp Fiction, ha 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 ha, using your Tommy guns, your grenades, and your virginity as dildos. Or. Ha 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 ha, here comes my cum ser bag, that was swell. Now that the now dead mafia members have been given the true definition of a sick fuck, I will walk into the building. Once I'm there, I will notice the following that are in the building: props, cameras, and every single member of Monty Python except for Graham Chapman and Terry Jones. Once they noticed me, every single member would say in unison, what the fuck? Then I'll tell them I am Shere Khan, the gayest Bengal tiger in the universe, and I am looking for some swell men to rape, and then they will call me a sick fuck, so I will rape them, starting with John Cleese like, ha 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 ha. Rule of these speakonia videos: never call any member of the Barney Bunch nor the Card Empire sick fucks. Ha 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 ha. This is the first Shere Khan goes to video ever to be made, because Legomaniac 101 couldn't find anyone making those videos. Ha 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 ha. This video is not meant to be taken seriously. Ha 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 ha. Legomaniac 101 decided to include Monty Python in this video, because he also could not find any speakonia videos involving Drew Pickles going to Monty Python's Flying Circus. Ha 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 ha. Oops, did I break the fourth wall? Oh well. ha, using the stage props, the cameras, the lights, and everything else as dildos. Here comes my coon. Sir bag that was swell. And then every other Monty Python member will try to attack me with the weapon props, but since this is a speakonia video, I will dodge their attacks with my homosexual cat-like reflexes. They will be confused and say, how is that fucking posse? Like I said, this is a speakonia video, so all logic is absent. Breaking the fourth wall for the 69th time. Here comes my coon. Sir bag that was swell. Just then, the manager, who happens to be Eric Idle, will step out of his office and true to character will shout, what the fuck is going on here? And I will tell him, oh nothing, old chap. I am turning Monty Python's Flying Circus into Monty Python's Fepping Circus. Filled with rage, Eric Idle will say the other iconic line, which is, you sick fuck. Now get out of here before I call the cops. Finally, I will rape him while shouting, I shall show you the true definition of a sick fuck. Ha. Wow, this is the first manager that I rape. Ha. And even better, it's Eric Idle. Ha. Using your cock as a dildo. Or. Suck on my 500 light year long cock like. Glory, 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 glory. Here comes my coon. Sir bag that was swell. Now, this all sounds ass raping, penis licking, semen swallowing, butt fucking gay swell. I think I'll go to Monty Python's Flying Circus and go do that right now. See you in the next video.